everybody talks about that. It was like the first thing that people mentioned is like, wow, that wing is so big. Any other program, the engineers will come to you with figures, like this is what we want to achieve. But in this particular project, the number was quite large. Fit that number was a big challenge. I believe it's over like 1,000 kilos. So, and then you say, all right, it's 1,000 kilos, and then where you're gonna mount it. It's not only for downforce, it's also to stabilize the car in straight line. The beauty of carbon fiber is that it allows you to do a lot of complex shapes without the need of putting bolts and stuff like that. Carbon fiber, which McLaren is like the best in the best of the best, is a material that allows you to be free. It's great when you can inspire from extremely high performance vehicles. A vehicle, a transport, is an airplane, is a jet fighter, is a Formula One car. But you don't have to forget that this has to be received by a normal customer. So it has to be digestible. You do your research in the things that that customer maybe likes, science fiction, architecture, to make sure that the 1,000 kilograms of the Excel file we receive at the beginning is something that the customer can instantly understand.